I can hardly believe it when I heard the news today. I had to come and get it straight from you.